shall shower this battlefield in elegance and grace.
What's the matter? Something bothering you?
I know Guan Yu is back with Liu Bei now, but I'm surprised Cao Ren is struggling against them.
You make a good point. Not to mention that he's using the Eight Gates formation this time.
Yet still he is pushed back. Even the Eight Gates formation has no effect.
Then the reason is clear. They have found themselves a strategist, too. Whoever he is, it looks like he's got our number.
Liu Bei has a strategist?
Destroying such a beautiful formation. Our foes are truly savages.
Sorry I'm late. I need to do better, I know. So, how's it looking?
This should be an interesting battle.
Thank you.
first, we must rescue Master Cao Ren. Let us head immediately for the Eight Gates formation. This also means that the slightest disruption can bring it down. Once inside, you must move exactly as I say. Fail to do so, and we'll need rescuing ourselves. It's taken some damage, but the formation is still very much. You must remain cautious. Even if it seems like a detour, we have to circle to the west. It's the only way to get to the center.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
That won't work!
You cannot hold out for much longer!
The knife beauty is absolutely breathtaking! But I will end things with a flourish!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
As always, my victories are tinged with a hint of beauty!
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
All units attack! Give the enemy everything you've got!
Tremendous display of might and bravery.
Things just got serious. Let's go.
I can't believe that my formation has suffered so much death. I am not sure how much longer I can last.
Great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Master Cao Ren. I am here to offer you my assistance.
Thank you for the assistance. I am lucky to be alive.
I move with a surgeon.
He has obtained a strategist of his own. I will not allow you to ruin this opportunity.
You are in peril. My chance to seek out the beauty.
I am grateful for your aid. The formation was on the brink of collapse and would have forced me to retreat. On the enemy's movement, I would say their commander is in the sun. That is the direction we must go.
Neither my heart nor my spear have broken. We shall meet again. formation.
Is this all I was capable of? Maybe I should be proud I even made it this far.
He certainly took up a lot of my time. At least the enemy movements will be easier to read now, anyway.
It looks like Xu Xu failed to break their formation. Come, Zhang Fei. We'll have to overwhelm them with brute force.
Leave it to me, brother. Real men fight with their hands anyway.
I don't like the looks of these two. They never split up to stop.
Good idea for our plan. Now forward! I shall deal with that brutish Zhang Fei. I move with a sense of urgency. My victories are tinged with a hint of beauty. Now forward!
Are you ready to face me?
My sense of honor dictates that you must die.
Simply yourself, you are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
I have no choice but to retreat.
Captured him, knowing this would happen, didn't you?
Perhaps. Let's just see what transpires, shall we? I want to see how Lord Cao Cao evaluates him as a strategist.
Xu Xu, isn't it? The strategy you deployed against the Eight Gates formation was quite something.
Something of what exactly? I failed to take a single stronghold of yours. Although, I did allow Lord Niu Bei to escape. Maybe that's enough. They'll take things from here. They'll do a better job of it than me, too. My role in things is complete. What remains of my life is yours.
Huh. That's all the spirit you have? You might be intelligent, but I have no use for a man with so little ambition.